We're on the clock, Woods. It's not
keeping us in. Hey, Mason. Party favors are in the trunk.
Dipshit probably thinks he's safe.
That piece of trash is a lot of things. Safe ain't one of them.
Do we really need to take this son of a bitch alive, Adler?
The team has info we need. Everyone else?
Apartment's just up ahead.
Han's only bought us 15 minutes. We need to hit Kasim hard and fast. Let's go. Let's help him bring in the new year. Light him up, Mason.
Go, go, go!
There's Kasim!
Kasim's headed up the stairs! We need Kasim alive! Go!
opening him up.
I'm moving.
Keep on him!
Jesus, this guy's fast.
Go, go!
Nowhere left to run, Kasim.
We can work some... Oh.
You're up, Mason.
Wait! I just handled the money. I have no idea where Arashi is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
The Americans have rules. You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon airfield tomorrow night. I swear I don't know. They only communicate with coded messages. This is not...
All right, let's load him up. He'll find his voice soon enough.
Let me know if you need some help looking for it.
Hudson, we're bringing you a present. He's in Trabzon, Turkey.
Kasim is out of the picture.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
Airfield's just up ahead. Let's go find this shithead.
Priority is to ID Arash before things go hot. Mason, check it out. That's not him.
Incoming truck. Left side.
Arash might be in the truck.
I can't make out his face yet.
I don't want him.
Everyone in the truck. That's gotta be a rush.
Hold fire. We need a positive ID. That's our man. Take him out.
Gotta watch.
Should have freed the hostages when you had the chance!
Hostages? It was never about the hostages. His plan is already underway. You won't be able to stop him this time.
Stop who?
Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
Dead? All this time and you didn't even know. Perseus will watch the whisper.
Hudson will want to hear about this. Let's sweep the tarmac for survivors and get to Langley.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
...1943. Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968. Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West. Perseus, the CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man best suited to respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer, Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
Sir.
Every time Perseus has come into play, it's shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
President, this is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission? Is the threat real?
Yes, sir, we believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular, most likely illegal. If the press gets a hold...
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
This is Hudson.
How long until we have a lead on Perseus?
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? Well, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
Bell, welcome to West Berlin. We've got a job to do. Mark.
Adler. Bell.
Let's get started.
There's been a surge in Russian chatter in the last 48 hours. CIA and the DOD are tapping their inside sources for anything substantial. So far, there are no leads on Perseus.
MI6 has come up empty-handed as well.
We'll have to start somewhere. One of our closest encounters with Perseus.
Shit. Some part of me always knew that mission wasn't done with us.
Pull up everything we've got on the attack in Da Nang and run it past Park. She'll cross-reference it with MI6.
We're looking for code names, encrypted transmission, Russian activity with NVA, anything that could be a lead.
Good.
Bell, this is where you come in. Someone high up wanted you with us in Nam. I didn't think I needed you then, but I did. Now I need you again. Head to the evidence board. We'll retrace our steps through Da Nang. Anything that could give us a lead on Perseus.
That's it. Seems.
Thank you, Agent Azule.
Medical supplies will be in the back room.
Waiting on a couple more deliveries to finish it up.
All right, Bell. We're going back to Vietnam. First time Perseus pinged our radar. It was late January 68. We were a joint CIA SOG task force embedded within the 3rd Marine Regiment near Da Nang. SOG was there to sniff out Soviet activity. Word had it, Russian operatives were active in the region.
Perseus had no known presence in Vietnam.
That changed at Da Nang. Somehow, Perseus knew about Operation Fracture Jaw.
Fracture Jaw? That one sure went sideways.
We launched out of Camp Haskins.
Yeah, I'll never forget that shit.
Good. We want those memories. No details too small. A face, a name. We're looking for anything that can lead us to Perseus.
This feels like looking for a needle in a haystack, in a field of haystacks.
Maybe, but that needle's somewhere. Remember, we had a job to do.
Fractured jaw. That one sure went sideways.
Bell, it's time to wake up. It's crank time. Welcome to another day in the life of Camp Hazards, a little oasis in the middle of this godforsaken shitstorm. Pretty safe here. What? You still asleep or something? Hey, Butcher, how's the arm?
Still hurts like hell, but at least I can move it.
Hey, Sims, you know reading that shit's gonna make you go blind.
Yup. That's why I want it all up here.
Bell, you're with Sims. You usually bring out the best in each other. We got a new assignment. FOB4 Ripcord is holding a vital asset that Charlie wants real bad.
What kind of asset are we talking about?
The kind you don't ask about.
Ripcord has been taking a hell of a beating. So it's our job to secure the asset and get the fuck out. Relax, we got fast flyers providing combat air support for this mission. It'll be a walk in the park.
Headsets on.
All birds check in when ready.
Badger Niner 1, good to go. Badger Niner 2, clear to go.
Badger Niner 3, rotors up.
All birds, go, go, go. Crank up and pull pitch. All birds are in the air.
You all sitting comfortably?
Oh man, Adler? Why do I get the feeling you about to give us some bad news?
Because you're a smart guy, Sims. The news isn't bad. In fact, it could be very, very good. The asset of Ripcord is gonna have to wait a little while. We're breaking off from the Armada, taking a detour.
And that's good because...
A source tipped us off that there may be a heavy hitter in town. A Soviet operative known as Perseus.
Oh, shit.
Appreciate the enthusiasm, Sims. If our source is right, we could be looking at an intel gold mine.
First time Perseus pinged our radar.
Approaching the village now.
Yeah, roger that. Moving to establish an LZ.
RPG! Hook 2, light him up! There, in the bell tower!
Me, Bell. Let's do this.
Pushing forward. You're getting close.
Come on. Let's move! Switching spots!
Like looking for a needle in a haystack. You hear that? It's on you, Bell. Open the door. Adler, we confirmed it. Soviets on site.
You sure?
Well, I'm staring at two bodies that sure as hell don't look Vietnamese to me. Bell, grab that comms log. Let's see who the fuck they've been talking to. Mission accomplished. We have the intel. Let's bug out.
Good work. Hang on to that intel. We're coming in to pick you up. All right, let's go rejoin the Armada and get this fucking asset.
Still under heavy fire. VC, you're breaching the perimeter. What is your status?
We're inbound now, Ripcord. Get that asset ready for transfer.
Roger that, Niner One. We'll keep the asset safe as long as we can. Ripcord out. that, Niner One. The base is still hot, so watch yourself. We'll do what you need to clear an LZ. Get the asset ready for transfer.
Roger that, Rip Gordon. Roger that, Rip Gordon.
You Adler? Mac V. Sog?
Yeah, just hurry the fuck up already.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Don't thank me. Thank Bell. They're the one who just snagged up the fucking phone book full of Soviet intel. Let's go. Now.
Godspeed, Commander.
A fucking nuke? Are you fucking kidding me, Adler?
It's a failsafe. That's all you need to know.
We that desperate already?
Not yet.
RPG!
Perseus knew.
Sims! Bell, you okay?
We're okay!
Bell, let loose of that goddamn turret before we're overrun! Keep them the fuck off us! Still with us?
You think we can call this a success, Sims?
At least the nuke didn't go off.
More importantly, we got intel on Perseus.
Told you we had a job to do. It ain't done yet, not by a long way.
Yeah.
How did the memory exercise go?
Well, to hear it from Adler, it's working. Bell remembered finding that encrypted intel in Vietnam and is almost finished decoding it.
Anything useful in there?
Some names, apparently. Possible leads. Park is trying to connect the dots.
We don't have much time. Does the team know about our mishap in Berlin yet?
No, but if it's connected to one of those names from Bell, they'll find out soon enough.
You won't let that happen, Hudson. Don't say anything more than necessary.
That's never been a problem for me.
We've finished analyzing the names Bell acquired at Da Nang. One in particular stands out. Anton Volkov. He's a Russian arms dealer working out of East Berlin. Admittedly, his connection to Perseus comes as a surprise.
We've got killer capture orders on Volkov. So if we can't get to Perseus, we'll get to his men. Close off his resources, force him out of hiding. Jason and Woods are still wrapped. Gear up, and we'll move out.
Answers to the great questions. Your preferences.
here to entertain me. Yeah? Talking about that mission was tough for you, too. Hell, I don't know what I'm saying. Of course it was tough for you. You went through that shit like everyone else. Only when they tell me not to. This assignment, I'm mostly gonna run the shop. Whatever you guys need, I'll make sure you have it. You see, I got a list of connections longer than the Great Wall. Adler needs it, I can procure it. No exceptions. Sure, I could get that. No problem. Easy. I can have that in-house by next week. Clever. But I wasn't joking earlier. That's a hell of a request, but give me enough time and I can have one parked outside. Okay. Now how you gonna pay for that? Last I heard, Adler cuts the checks around here. Unless you got a suitcase full of cash, I'm gonna consider your request null and void. Yeah. Yeah, he's here. Doc, I think you want this one.
Collections?
You bounce some checks again?
I'll take it back here.
What? You think everything's about you now?
Adler.
That's one perspective.
That intel you found in Da Nang was a treasure trove. Will you tell me? After we dug it up, you spent 2 full hours decrypting everything inside. You seem to think Volkov was the name to pay attention to. Are you feeling all right, Bell? That's one of the reasons we wanted you on this team. Not even the CIA's best cryptographers have been able to crack that dossier. You're special, Bell. But it also sounds like you need a nap. We have, for a short while. We share a common interest. Though to be frank, he's not the most pleasant person I've worked with. No more than you need to, I'll tell you that. Avoid personal questions. And whatever you do, never ask him about his scar. Do you really think that if I knew, I would tell you? You're cute. Born on the coast of Leningrad, never travels when the sun's out. He has impeccable taste in scotch and medieval torture devices. I think he'd love the UK. I plan on giving him a personal tour. My pleasure.
defend all zones. We're defending. We are defending Bravo. Losing Bravo.
Enemy destroyed.
We are defending A. We are defending Bravo. Losing B. We are losing multiple zones. B. We are losing multiple zones. Fight back.
Target eliminated.
We are defending Bravo.
Proximity mine planted.
Hostile forces are capturing B. We are contesting Bravo. Lives low. Make them count.
Hide out.
They're out of lives. Proceed.
Enemy deleted.
Severely degraded. Complete your sweep. HVA, we are almost out of time. Switching rally points. Take all enemy zones. Hostiles contesting Bravo. We pulled ahead. Capturing B. Enemies are contesting Zone B. Enemies contesting Bravo. Hostiles are contesting all zones. Enemies contesting Alpha.
Good effect.
Capturing A. Enemies are contesting Zone. Taking Bravo. Enemies are contesting A. Hostiles are contesting B. V. We are capturing Bravo. Bravo secure. Only one zone to go.
Proximity mine planted. Semtex coming in.
The enemy team must be somewhere down. A.
Grenade out.
Switching sides. Prevent hostile forces from taking our zones. Losing Alpha. Enemy turret detected in your AO. We're contesting B. We're losing multiple zones.
Destroyed by hostile action.
We're defending B. Alpha lost. We're contesting the... Losing Bravo. We're low on lives. Exercise caution. We're out of lives. Switching sides. Capture all zones. Hostile care package inbound.
Frag grenade.
Here's KIA.
Enemy sentry turret detected in your AO. HVA. Sorry for yourselves. There's more work to be done.
Neutralizing sentry turret. Hostile.
Switching sides. Zones. We're defending B. Losing Bravo. We are contesting Bravo. We're contesting B.
Throwing frag grenade.
Bravo. We only have one zone left.
Thank you.
effective against large numbers.
Indicating obstruction location.
Need help! Now!
We all make mistakes.
I appreciate your help.
Obstruction here. Marking rally point.
Sit this one out. The infected hostile.
Stay alert. Someone may be inside.
Stuck here.
Omega Group equipment everywhere, walking cadavers all over the site. Don't need a magic 8-ball to know we're in bad shit here.
The Nazis lost control of the experiment in 45. Did the Soviets really think they'd do better? We need to get the power on.
I'm injured.
Bonus points.
That was too close. Infected.
I got signal lock on. We're back in business. What happened? Satellite malfunction?
Fuck me. They went through the portal. We should run some diagnostics when they get back to HQ.
Raptor 1 has an exfil window open, strike team. Call it in if you need to bug out.
Noticing a large concentration of radioactivity in your AO. Something is headed your way. Job half done.
I will repay you.
Down.
I'm hurt!
Better than you deserved. It's not over.
Thank you.
Awaiting pickup.
Oh, thanks.
Effective at close range.
or decompressive isotopic estrangement machine.
Still in this.
A chopper clearing out.
Fetch me their souls.
IE signal detected.
Thank you.
I am better now.
DIE signal detected.
I'm hurt! Rifle acquired. I'm back.
Team, we got an extraction window. Chopper inbound. We got a limited window here. Get a move on.
I appreciate your help.
Missile walk on attorney, strike team. Move it. We're clear. Proceeding with exfil. Strike team secure, Requiem. Move it out.
Solid work. RTB for debrief.